Do the belt.
Oh, just keep reeling.
He
is ripping drag, Corey. Come on.
I got on thick and drag.
Come to, over here.
Put the back on. That might be 100 pounds. I'm going to count it, though.
The weight of the belt is going to shift, Corey, so try to keep it centered.
Door, it might be a bathroom door.
It's the biggest one yet.
I just had a bite. Not bigger than my jigfish.
Corey, you're going to be on this for a while. Hey, Skip, this might be a 2-hour one.
You got one? Slow down, see if you got him. Just hold it there.
Tough to move him? Oh, not too bad.
He let that down, son. A lot of power up.
Taking drag?
If he's taking drag, don't take him. Real.
We got granddaddy here.
Mark. Oh. Lift him.
You taking drag? Yeah, and I put it on second speed, too. Or...
Scott, you want me to get an angle from over here?
What?
Can we get angle from over here? Get on him.
Oh shit, man. Pop, I'm getting a bite, so.
You?
Yeah. I mean, he keeps coming back. Whatever it is.
You got 200 feet more to go, son. Put it down. You got double. I guess it took a while for the scent to get to him, huh?
Boys.
One might be a keeper, but we know this one's too big. This is bragging about.
He's getting tired, huh?
Gotta beat my 40 pounds.
Okay, here he comes back.
Oh, he's big.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Oh,
holy
God.
Crap.
That's a 100-pounder.
Holy freaking Jesus.
Is that a 100-pounder?
That's a 100-pounder.
Holy
that's
shit.
That's a 100-pounder.
What's he got another fish in his mouth?
Yeah.
Watch out, Mark.
Watch your leg.
It's freaking massive.
Hey, don't get killed, take it away, 100 pounders. Okay, we're out of the way.
Beautiful footage. How do I got it this time?
Scott is a beast.
I'm getting a bite.
We still.
Oh my God. Get him, Paul. One, two.
Holy shit. That is freaking massive. That is insane.
Dude. Hey, Dino, you did it. Good job. Holy shit. That's got to be 100 pounds.
There's our keeper. Holy crap.
Oh, for sure.
I gotta hear that about.
I can't lift that.
Shit, Ted won't even fit in the butt.
That's our keeper right there. That's my fourth fish.
He's close enough, huh?
36. Yep.
Yeah, he's close enough.
That's how you do it right there.
You That's how you fucking end the day.
You're on.
Watch out, Kai.
For me?
Yeah, Kai.
Right here on the highway.
Come on.
Yeah, Mark.
We gotta leave.
I'll hold that motherfucker.
Kelly, you lost him.
Yeah, he wasn't on there.
No, we can all hold him.
Well, Skip, Ed, thanks. Body, thanks, tail. Skip. I came to Alaska and got what I wanted.
I almost got what I wanted. I seen him.
Let me try.
A 30 pounder. Corey, you're not picking that bastard up.
Right back up over there.
Turn a white tip. Turn a white at all this way?
White?
Yeah, that's up against your shirt way better.
What do you think of this?
This how it's dealt.
That's enough.
Come on, Dino, stand up. It's me and you. Get a good one, Kelly. That's how it
is. Hey, Kelly.
Yeah.
Oh. Come here. Move so I can take a picture.
That's what she said. Get it up, boy.
Yeah. Flip it over.
Just stand in front of me.
Flip it over. See if the
dark side?
Yeah.
100 pounds, baby. 100 pounder.
Hey, we're going to call it 102. That way it's more believable.
Good, that's all she
wrote. Alright, I want to take a quick pick.
Did I lose it?
No, it's right there.
Oh,
Kyle, you going to want one?
I am. Corey, I think I might have some small one.
We got to put this big girl back soon.
Kyle ain't going to be able to lift the knee up.
She don't know. You just don't know.
I'm 7 feet and he's almost as big as me. Oh my God. Look at that, Mark. Look at that whole entire rockfish in there.
Yeah. Alright, let's go out the back.
Kelly, you mind if I get one?
Oh, oops. Yeah. Oh, sorry, that was me.
I think we're over the bites.
God damn it.
Spin when you can this way.
Jesus Christ. You get some good ones,
Kyle? I took like 15 of them.
Holy crap!
Wow. That's natural for that to be.
Yeah.
Oh.
See you, buddy. He's too big to go through the door.
He's too big to go through the door.
You're on camera,
Kyle. I am. Boys, that was amazing.
Way to pop off.
sick, huh?
That was fucking amazing.